this video, we're going to walk you through changing between static and dynamic IP addresses on a Dejavoo Z Series terminal. We'll start from the credit sale enter amount screen. We will press the green enter key or OK key. We will then select utility. It will ask for the manager password. On this device, the default is 1234 and enter. From here, we will select communications. We will then select local params. And then since we are dealing with a network connection here, we're going to select Ethernet. So now give us two options here. We have mode and static params. We'll start with mode. This terminal is giving us options of DHCP and static with a star next to the DHCP option. This means the terminal is currently configured to use the DHCP option, which would be a dynamic IP address. In this case, we'll be changing to static, so I'll select static, and it will prompt a confirmation, which we will say yes to. Now it's set the terminal into a static IP mode, we will need to go in and set the static parameters. So we'll select static params. We are going to go through each one of these options, so IP, netmask, gateway, DNS1, DNS2, and you're going to set those as to what your network configuration is. I'm going to go ahead and walk you through the IP, the rest of them are done the same way. Here it's displaying its current IP address. If you already have data in this field, that's fine, you can just type over it. So if I was going to enter an IP address in this device, I would enter 192.168. I would use three zeros, so it's 192.168.0. I'm going to use three zeros to make that field zero. And then let's say the address was 115, so go ahead and enter that. And as soon as I enter that last digit, it's going to save it, bring you back to the static params menu. And it's going to do that for each of the following items there. So once you've entered all of those bits of information, you know, you've entered the last DNS2 information, you're back at this screen, you'll press the red X four times, to get back to credit sales enter amount, and you're ready to go on a static setup. Now if you need to switch back to dynamic, you simply press OK, select utility. It'll ask for that manager password, 1234, and enter. You will go under communications, local params, Ethernet, and then select mode and select DHCP. It's going to give you that confirmation again. You'll hit yes. Now that it's set, we can just hit that red X four times to get us back to the main screen, and you're ready to process.